Scaligerian history tries to convince us that Thucydides was born in approximately 460 BC, or 456 to 451 BC, and died around 396 BC. Historical tradition trusts Thucydides in his descriptions of military events, considering him an eyewitness and a participant. Thucydides himself writes the following: "I was writing down the events witnessed by myself as well as what I had heard from others, after as meticulous a study of each fact as circumstances allowed. I have survived the entire war, I understood it, and studied it attentively." The Thucydides eclipse triad is a very substantial argument proving that the history of the Peloponnesian War by Thucydides couldn't have been written earlier than the 11th century AD.
This book will change your entire perception of history forever.